Makes me whole.
Hello YouTube, TNT25 here. Hope everybody is fine. So today I'm on my way to Mysore. It's already 2 o'clock, it was just a sudden plan. So, yes, I'm near MG Road right now. Let's see. And talking about the tires, I've almost done 1000 kilometers. So it's pretty good. The grip may not be like Medjuller's, but again, it offers best grip for the price. I never knew Michelin could be so good. I've ridden it in rain and dry surface as well, and on gravel as well. So it did perform well. Guys, just had tiffin, so I've just started actually because it was raining badly for like about 3 hours. So I was just forced to stop in Decathlon and get the raincoat and the back covers and things like that. I'm still in Bidadi and it's already 5:15, 5:20 and the rain has just stopped a little. Let's see how it goes. People like this scare me a lot, especially on highways. We would be doing 90, 100 and people all of a sudden just cross the road. And you panic back and that puts you in a deep danger. So, okay, I'm here after Mandya. I just stopped to take some rest. Oh, long way to go. I have another 58 kilometers to go. Let's see. I'm just 30 kilometers away from Mysore and again I've got second rain and this is how badly it's raining. If you could see. Well, I don't cross 70 or 80 because there's not much of visibility. If it's just rain, it's fine. It's windy as well. And the headlight glare on the opposite side is giving me less visibility. That's why I'm not crossing 80. But be very, very careful when you ride in such conditions. Please ride only if you have confidence to ride because it's very, very risky.